Beauty by Juliana is for the confident, fashionable, amazing woman. She can expect to feel comfortable. She can also expect a lot of compliments. They'll be asking, who are you wearing?
Good morning. Happy New Year. It's 2021. Thank goodness. We have been waiting a long time to celebrate what's going to be a great year together. And we are here to help you create the life you love to live. I'm Callie Northhagen. I'll be with you every Sunday throughout the month of January at 10 a.m. We just happen to start today because it's the first of the year and couldn't be happier to have you joining us. We are live on Facebook, so keep your comments coming. We've got Derma Peel coming up next, and I see comments already pouring in. One thing I wanted to share with you is my other top pick of my show today. This is exciting. This is brand new. It's the only airing of the day. It's the Joel Osteen Inspirational Rechargeable Sound Cube. You guys are gonna love this because it really focuses on the power of the positive, the power of love, with 31 new affirmations from Joel to redirect our thoughts. You're gonna get 365 daily inspirations for insights on how to live your best life. They're only like 2 to 3 minutes at a time, and then you're gonna get 52 of Joel's most popular sermons for even deeper insights. And it's all right here in this adorable cube at only $29.95. I mean, trying to stay positive was challenging in 2020, and we are here with the help of Joel to give you that jump start every single day, to start your day with a positive outlook. That's what this show is all about, helping us think more clearly and feel better mentally and physically and spiritually, for sure. It all goes hand in hand. So welcome into our third and final hour on January 1st, 2021. This is going to be fun. We just finished with our next look at the Today Special, the neck cream for nighttime. We're gonna follow that up with the non-negotiables when it comes to great skincare. Thanks to Dimitri James, who developed this line, is called Skin Cosmetics. He is a man who has spent his entire life in the beauty industry. He owns his own facilities and his own manufacturing and laboratory facilities. He has worked for the biggest beauty brands, and he has developed his own private label brand for us at HSN, and the non-negotiables have been the number one best-selling system of his brand since we launched it a couple years back. We are very limited on this one, so this could be a quick one, but Dimitri James, it is wonderful to see you on this January 1st, 2021. Happy New Year.
Happy New Year. Happy New Year. Hi, everybody. Thank you so much, especially if you've been up with me since 2 a.m. my time.
Oh, dear.
I did the wake up beautiful. So this system is the ABCs of good skin. This is really how your most beautiful skin is going to begin. And I just want to reach out and thank you all. I've been reading your comments. These were all best customer choice, best cleanser, best exfoliant at HSN in Australia 6 years in a row. And I've been reading your comments. And I'm really humbled and grateful that I've been able to do so much for your skin with this system. I appreciate that. Now, let's get started. Cleansing. Number one most important thing you could do to achieve and maintain beautiful skin. The problem is most of you aren't using the right cleansing, and it's not your fault. Cleansers like this just don't exist. See, when you cleanse the skin, you have to cleanse the skin and respect the skin's lipidic membranes. You don't want to saponify them, like with soaps or bubbly gels. Secondly, you want to respect the skin's natural biome. The skin has its own biome, and we have prebiotics built in. And thirdly, you don't want to disturb the skin's natural acid mantle, because when you do that, the skin dehydrates and feels tight after cleansing. At night, you're going to use the olive and enzyme rich balm cleanser. It's going to break down all your makeup, but it'll do more than just melt makeup. It'll also help soften the skin, condition the skin. It has enzymes that prepare the skin for proper absorption of treatment. And it's no fuss. And it smells like an orange creamsicle. It has orange oil in it as well. In the morning, what we're going to do, we're going to use the green tea and mint cleanser with again, prebiotics and pomegranate, banana pulp, and all these wonderful nutrients for the skin. And the daytime when you use it with water, but it'll never bubble. It stays like a really cool clarifying gel, a hyaluronic gel. And it prepares your skin for day, and it smells minty and fresh, and it's cooling. Then, every day and every night after cleansing, the hydrogen-enriched softening essence. This is the most important thing. And what it does is it actually contains bioacetylated hyaluronic acid from Japan, wrapped with tamarind seed, which elevates hyaluronic's ability to bind moisture by thousands of percentage points. And it has a lot of hydrogen. It feels like a nectar. And what it does is it fluffs up, because healthy skin is layers of cells with a lot of intercellular moisture. And it has, as you see, young green coconut water. And the young green coconut water has the electrolytes similar to your skin's own fluids, right? So it fluffs up the skin to absorb skin better, like this sponge. See, this is the side we puffed up. And I want you to see on this side, moisturizer goes right into the sponge. And on this side, it just sits there on the surface, right? And that's why you want to prepare the skin properly for cleansing. The softening essence feels delicious, like a nectar.
And let me share with you guys an IPS, because everything you've gone through, and just realized you're not only getting the daytime and the nighttime cleansers for free, because this is the all-time number one best-selling product from your line, the Derma Peel. $35 on its own. That and the softening essence, that is basically what you're paying for, and you're getting the other cleansers completely free. So it's truly an event price. We have literally only got 800 left. This is so limited. If you want to read reviews, please do. They are rave reviews. In fact, a couple comments from on Facebook from Ammo saying, I use Derma Peel daily on my face, neck, deck, and tops of hands, then my serums, and I use sunscreen daily. I use skin cleansers, all of it, every single piece that you bring to us. But I don't know if you really elaborated yet. You're so knowledgeable. I love listening to you, Dimitri. But this is the microdermabrasion that changes our skin like nothing else I've ever tried in such a good
way.
You're
right. Yeah, it's our number one beauty icon in 15 countries. Look at that skin. That's one microdermabrasion treatment later. That's just one time using it. So everyone needs to use this. You start at 14 years old, and you're going to use it the rest of your life. It addresses every concern with the skin. It'll do more for you than any serum or any cream or any other treatment you've ever used in one application. I personally use it every other day. The skin will be brighter, smoother. The pores will be more refined. The texture, the crepiness, even the look of those discolorations appear brighter, don't they? Look at the chin, the pores on the chin. And you know, a clean pore is an invisible pore. And this is one of the most important treatments everyone can do. This was voted number one 2 years in a row at HSN for resurfacing and exfoliating, 6 years in a row in Australia. I've won awards in Canada. I've won awards all over the world with the Derma Peel. I'm not bragging. I'm just letting you know how good it is for you. There's nothing I know of after, 35 years in this industry, and I manufacture for other brands too, brands you probably have purchased, and that have come from my laboratory and my factory. Derma Peel, there is nothing like Derma Peel in the world. And I want to show you, when you use the Derma Peel, you're going to apply your Derma Peel, and you're going to create a gripping coat. I personally am 58 years old. In February, I use it every other day. Now, you only need to start using it 2 or 3 times a week, and you'll see extraordinary results. So you leave it on. After it grips, it's using enzymes to help melt down the hardened proteins and keratins of the skin. And then what we're going to do is add a little warm water, and that's when you start polishing. And what you are doing right now is you are buffing 5 different forms of vitamin C crystals into the skin and dead sea minerals. Then when you rinse it off, it leaves behind Kakadu plum oil, rosemary, lavender, chamomile, and more. And the first time, look at my hands. Look at this hand. That's my 58-year-old hand. It even feels callousy. Look at this. It doesn't even move.
And just to remove those dead skin cells, it's incredible. Yeah. With that product alone, this kit, this system, will be your favorite. It really will. We are down to 600 left. If you want it, please don't wait. It is a limited time at this price, and I think this is going to be selling out here in the next few moments. We haven't seen this, the non-negotiables system like this, since March of last year, from what I'm being told. Read some of the reviews. A question did come in on Facebook from Triple saying, is it okay for African American skin tones?
Yes. So the thing with skin that has more melanin is it's softer. So you don't have, it has more collagen too. You're lucky. So you don't have to use it as often. The lighter the skin, the harder the skin. So once or twice a week is plenty for my African-American clients.
Awesome. Okay.
So let me show you Jules, our model. We have a video of her. And I want to show you what one application of DermaPeel can do to the skin. It's unbelievable. It's so good. Anytime someone says to me, what's your number one secret at looking good at 58 or having young looking skin? I always say DermaPeel, 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 DermaPeel. I DermaPeel every other day. And if I don't, I get those hard white bumps and wrinkles start to set in on my forehead. And when you use DermaPeel, your skin just feels like glass. And then you put your softening essence on afterwards with a hydrogen that neutralizes free radicals and fluffs up the skin with moisture to accept skincare better, and your skin is beautiful. I don't know if we have time for Jules. I'd love to show you what one application did on her life. So look at Jules. She just did it. She took it off. She cleansed her skin. She did her DermaPeel. Look at her forehead. Ooh. That's one DermaPeel.
Whoa.
Look at the wrinkles.
So
look at the pores.
It's so true. I love it. The clean pore is an invisible pore, and that is incredible. And that's just after one application?
That's one application.
Wow.
Live there at HSN in the studio. Look at her forehead.
Exactly. I mean, for any of you guys, truly, if you're looking for a great skincare regimen, this is morning to night. Morning cleanser, nighttime cleanser, the DermaPeel, the number one bestseller. This alone is $35 just for the one product. And then the softening essence. These two alone tally up to what you're paying. So you're getting the cleansers completely free. I know with all of you on the phones, we dropped below 700 officially, but there is a couple hundred of you ordering. So I'll let you know if these sell out, which it looks like they will in the next couple of moments. Dimitri, thank you for spending part of your January 1st. Happy New Year to you today. Really appreciate you being here.
Thank you. I love you all.
Thank you. Back at ya. All right, guys, we're going to continue with how to create the life you love. I wanted to let you know, speaking of microderm, if you want to exfoliate your whole body, we've got the Spin Spa back in stock. It is the best seller all the way through the holiday seasons. I tell you, it is such a great system. It comes with the body brush, the sponge attachments, two of them, the cleansing brush, massage brush, microdermabrasion. You're getting the pumice stone, the suction cup to be able to hook it all together in the spa or in your shower, and then be able to get to the back, be able to scrub and exfoliate the skin from the neck to the toes and everything in between to really reveal that natural cleanse and that really pretty radiant skin. Always a bestseller here at a featured price. The item is 680564, and that too is on 3 flex pay. So one of the things that, you know, when you think about your day-to-day experience of feeling great, it's the kind of shoes that you're wearing and the kind of support that your feet and your body are getting. We are very excited to be launching this brand here today at HSN. It's really a pleasure when we talk about comfortable, supportive shoes that are easy to slip into and slip out of. Maybe it's just running your errands. Maybe it's sitting around the fire pit in the backyard, enjoying a little roasting of some marshmallows. But it's perfect for any of those chilly mornings with that wonderful, look at that beautiful inside faux sheer lining. Now, these are super supportive. There's a lot to love about this brand. They're really about being easy to wear, certainly being easy to love. It's a caring brand that starts from comfort at the ground up. This is about, you know, bringing joy to families, quality in every shoe, value-packed products every single day. And we've got the cutest little clogs. We've got them available for you in sizes 5 through 11, whole sizes only. I would generally recommend bumping it up that half size if you go between. We have it for you in this really pretty rose gold. We've got this soft blue, it's called light blue. We have it for you in black cheetah, which is down here. That's the faux sheer lining that's done in the cheetah print. And then we have it in the solid black with the black lining as well. So for anybody in the food service industry and you need closed-toed shoes, this is actually gonna qualify because that heel is nice and deep. The heel cup goes deeply in. So you've got the security of that kind of coming around the backside of your feet, but it's so cushy on the inside. We're going to talk more with our special guest, Alexia Gonzalez, who is joining us on the phones this morning. Actually, we've turned into the afternoon over here. Nice to have you with us, Alexia.
Well, good afternoon and happy 2021.
Yes, here we go.
Yes, I'm so excited that we get to launch our cozy line clog from Joybee today. It's a highly anticipated clog for a highly anticipated new year, and I'm just so pumped because I can't take these off. I wore them all night last night when I was dancing because they're so comfortable. Comfort from the ground up is absolutely key with every shoe that Joybee creates, and we have hit the nail on the head with comfort with the Cozy Line Clog. You've got that amazing, oh my God, I love the way it's paired here, that rose gold with a bit of metallic shine with the cardigan. Looks so chic with the cozy faux shirling lining. It's got a little bit of that alpine flair that's so coveted right now in the winter season. But it's an amazing shoe because you have that EVA fabrication that's coveted for its lightweight durability and comfort and ease. So easy to slip on, slip off, but you're going to have a shoe that's going to last you through the years, through the seasons, that you can get in the mud, in the dirt. You can walk outside, walk inside, and just easily wipe clean with a damp rag. And you have that live-in comfort that you can really take with you through the years, as you mentioned, for those folks in the restaurant industry. Also, I have a lot of friends that are nurses and caregivers. These shoes provide that all-day comfort thanks to that amazing padded insole that you showed earlier. It's incredible because you get padding from heel to toe. And with the Cozy Line Clog, you get two shoes in one. So you get that faux shirling lining that you can actually snap out, and it becomes its own indoor slipper, which is great. So you can walk around your house with your little shirling slipper and then pop it back into your clog and wear as a comfortable shoe, and then pull out that lining, throw it in the washing machine if you need to, and you can wear it as a bare clog, barefoot, because you have that honeycomb grip on the outside and also on the inside. It's kind of like a massaging mattress topper for your feet.
Mm.
So it's absolute comfort either way that you wear it, whether with the lining inside or barefoot. You're going to have that cozy comfort, you're going to have that durability, and you're going to have that bounce, that support that you need. If you're on your feet all day, you want to have a little bit of elevation, you get that with the Cozy Line Clog.
You know, I'm glad you mentioned that honeycomb outsole, because I know that's part of what Joybee is really known for. It adds the tread and the traction and durability, but it gives you the ability to enjoy. This is also odor resistant. It's water friendly. So whether you're using this, just like you said, as a slipper to walk around the house, I've been taught and I've learned that we shouldn't even walk around our homes barefoot anymore because it's not supporting our feet. Our feet need the cush and the support. And I wish you could slip your fingers right in here like I am. That feels so cushy, but it's so incredibly soft. Look at that faux sheer lining, goes all the way through to the very tippy toes of this clog.
Exactly. And if you can feel that comfort, it's so fluffy, so soft. But again, if you just unsnap it there with the button, you can easily remove and you still get that amazing comfort, that softness from the bare sole of the clog itself. It's just got this amazing support, and that powder blue is so much fun. It's a classic color that you can really pair with different outfits, that wear it throughout the year, throughout the season. And look at that, just easily slips out that liner. And it's got grip under it, so you can wear it around the house. It's actually a slipper that you can wear, a functional slipper. Snap it back in, and you've got your cozy lined clog. And I'm telling you, this shoe is so durable. You can easily wipe it clean, but it's a shoe that's made to play, to live in, to really work in and have that maximum comfort, durability, and with those innovative features that Joybee is so coveted for.
Boy, I love this lining. The two black options, one is the cheetah lining, one is the solid black lining. We do have this in 5 through 11. Yes, whole sizes only. But that's a really cool feature that this lining comes out. It snaps into place so it's secure, but you can take it out to clean your shoes or just to use the insole as a slipper and get the support. I think this is super darling. And this is maybe the first of lots more from Joybee's to come. This is a brand that, you know, if you're looking for just ease in and out, ease of wear, very easy to love. And it's a, you know, I'm thinking a great post-workout kind of shoe too.
Yes, I love this for yoga when you can, you know, work out barefoot. It's easy to remove, take on and off. And again, odor resistant, so you don't have to worry about any smells, water friendly, and just so, so durable, so comfortable to live in and walk around and wear throughout your day and, you know, really take on whatever life has to throw our way. Joybee's designed your footwear to take on just that. And you can see that here.
What a great price on a shoe, $39.99. That is fabulous. And this hour only, it's on 4 Flex. So it's only $10 to get yours to try them. There's black cheetah, solid black. We've got the beautiful rose gold and the light blue. Thank you so much for being with me this morning, Alexia.
Thank you, Callie, and Happy New Year. Can't
Thanks.
Wait to hear your joy bees.
Yes, indeed. A great way to get the year started with comfort and style and fun. Thanks again. This is 739-383. All right. Well, I'm really, really excited about our next item. So I'm glad you're with us. I wanted to let you know one more fitness piece that we're going to share with you at the end of this show this morning is a way to do a proper squat with the help of a great piece of equipment at only $199. And this, by the way, it only weighs 19 pounds, so you could take it anywhere, but it supports you and puts you in a more natural position to be able to get that. I know, squats aren't the easiest thing in the world, but this is really designed to help you get that. It comes with some great weekly live workout sessions, but it's a great way to do, you know, and really improve your total body strength. It is coming up inclusive of the resistance bands, and we'll get to more of that in just a little bit. That I love that seat. See how it helps you down and it helps you up, but it adds a little bit of resistance at the same time. So stick around for that. That's 741-559 in coming up in just a few moments. But what I am so excited about right now is something that is absolutely brand new. At a time in all of our worlds where we need a lot more positivity, we've got the answer, thanks to Joel Osteen. This man is known all over the world as somebody who really focuses on positivity, the power of love, and so it's not necessarily about religion as much as it is about spirituality and thinking clear, thinking light versus dark. We have this awesome little rechargeable, portable Bluetooth cube, and it's here at only $29.95 on sale, even though it's brand new. We tried to get this in before the holidays. It just didn't happen. So it's here for my show this morning as the launch. It's the only airing all day and it's on sale. Plus it's also on 3Flex. I want to double check. Yeah. So $9.98 to get it. The cube itself is going to come with all the inspiration you need for a day jump to start your day with something that really keeps you in a good healthy mental space. You are going to be able to enjoy 31 new affirmations from Joel to redirect your thoughts. It will give you a really simple way to give you, I guess, a guide to live a richer, fuller, more abundant life. And knowing that you've got every day a new daily inspiration for insight on how to live your best life and think about your best life. You also get 52 of Joel's most popular sermons for even deeper insights. They're each 30 minutes long, and I think this is just an amazing thing to add to your daily routine. Maybe it's the first thing you do when you get up. Maybe it's the last thing you do before you go to sleep at night, but I just know it's gonna bring positivity and just a goodness into your world. So Sarah Tim is joining us on Skype to talk through this incredible system. I've been just so excited to launch this with you this morning, Sarah. Hello.
Callie, it is so good to see you. And I've been so excited to launch this too. And it's amazing to see your face. We haven't seen each other for like a year.
I know.
But this cube, you said it already, it brings so much hope and inspiration. And I've already been a Joel Osteen fan. I knew of him. I have Christian faith. But the thing that I love about Joel, like you already mentioned, is it doesn't matter what faith you are. It doesn't matter where you are in your life. Maybe you are someone of little or no faith at all. The way he presents his messages have this gift of really transcending your thoughts and your life, no matter where you are. And that's something that I find so special about him. I know this past year was hard for all of us. And I actually did plug into his sermons every single Sunday because I couldn't go to church with the lockdowns. So I just started using all of his snippets of encouragement and inspiration. Then when I was asked to present this cube, I was truly honored because I know the kind of person he is and how he is as a speaker and as a man. And I just think that this will offer so much encouragement and hope and wisdom as we all set out to accomplish and reach our goals for 2021.
Absolutely. We all need a little bit of help now more than ever, I think. It's a great little cube. I mean, whether you keep it next to your bedside or in the kitchen or wherever you need it, maybe in your office. But every, you know, you can see right here, there's daily affirmations. There's the favorites. You can, you know, save some of your favorites. You're going to get a lot of, you know, several of his sermons, quite a few of his sermons, and then your daily inspiration. You can see that all this is just at a touch. Do you want to share a couple of your favorites, or shall I hit the buttons here?
Yeah, sure. So It's very easy. What I love about it is that it's tangible, it's tactile. You don't have to worry about internet access. You have inspiration right here for you. There it is next to a bedside. I keep mine on my makeup stand when I do my makeup every morning, because the thing about this cube is that it's positive habit forming. So the more you give yourself an affirmation each day or a daily inspiration each day, it's really going to help transform your way of thinking. Maybe there's a sickness, maybe there's an illness, maybe there's a goal you really want to reach, or is something you're upset about or depressed about. This little cube gives you inspiration and hope and confidence. And I did save one of my favorites for you. I'm going to turn it on here. I love that it's all buttons too. You don't have to worry about touch screens or anything like that. So this is great for anyone who is tech shy. And you're able to save some of your favorites. So I saved one of my favorite daily inspirations, and I'm going to play it.
The dreams that you buried, you need to dig them back up. Who told you they were dead? Who convinced you that you can't get well? You can't meet the right person, that you'll never accomplish your dream? Those voices did not come from our God. That is the enemy trying to deceive you into settling for less than you were created to be. He knows you have...
So that's just an example of the type of preaching that he does, the kind of inspirational speaking that he does. And no matter where you are, you really can use snippets of his advice or snippets of his hope and wisdom, no matter what you believe in, to really fuel your life and fuel those goals that you want to accomplish.
I think this is the best habit we could develop for 2021. Don't you?
Yeah.
To start your day off with some really powerful, positive motivation in the best of ways. I mean, start a new habit. We've all developed bad habits last year, and I tell you, this is a great time to start changing that. We want to take a listen. I know Joel has shared a few thoughts about the cube with us that we'd like to share with all of you right now. Here he is.
You can't think negative thoughts and live a positive life. If you'll get your mind going in the right direction, your life will go in the right direction.
You may feel today like you're trapped. That is not how your story ends.
Some dreams are waking up. Hope is waking up. Abundance is waking up.
Okay, I have goosebumps just at the thought of him being in our homes every day. I mean, the man has changed lives and the way we think. That's what it's about. It's not, like I said, it's not about religion. Joel doesn't even really care if you think the way he thinks, but it is about thinking positive thoughts, looking to the light instead of the dark. And we had a lot of darkness last year. My year was so stressful, I can't even, I mean, death in the family, you know, just horrible, tough stuff. But I tell you, I decided the other night, I'm like, I can keep thinking that way and feeling sad and bad and guilty or all the negative things, or I can start looking to a different light. And that's why I think this is just such an awesome item. It's one of my top picks of the show because we all need it now more than ever. And it's the easiest thing to do. Just push a little button. Like I said, you're getting 31 new affirmations to help redirect your thoughts, 365 daily inspirations for insights on how to live your best life. And those are only 2 to 3 minutes along. But then you're getting 52 of his most popular sermons for, you know, to delve even a little bit deeper. Boy, this can change a lot in all of us by getting it today.
And one of the neat things about all those different options you have on the cube is that Joel actually handpicked those sermons. He handpicked the little snippets of daily inspiration, which are taken from his sermons, and the little daily affirmations he recorded himself exclusively for this cube. So if you get this home, those daily affirmations on here, those are going to be something that has never been heard before, only by you, the user. And I also want to mention too, Callie, that even if you're done with your inspirational wisdom for the day and you just want to maybe listen to some positive music or maybe listen to your favorite audiobook, this is also a high quality Bluetooth speaker. It's rechargeable, it's easy, it comes with everything you need, comes with your cord, comes with your little output. And all you gotta do is have it charged up and you can take it with you wherever you go. And like I said, doubles as the Bluetooth speaker as well.
That's a really cool point. I'm so glad to hear you say that.
Yeah.
Plus it's your clock. It's, you know, it's right there at the bedside if you wanted to just keep this on the clock mode. Let's see, this one is on the inspiration number one. But if you're just tuning in, see how it's daily meditations or inspirations. You've got the sermons. You can pick your favorite and save those in the favorite section. But it is truly something that I know is gonna add to your life. It will be a benefit to your life. It will be a positive part of your life. You know, and as parents, you know, my son and I, having gone through a tragic death in our family, you reach the point as a mom, I'm like, I don't even really know what to say to you right now. But I reach deep, and I've always been a God believer, and I'm the same as you, Sarah, and I just have always believed that he's got you, you know?
Yes.
Whether it's God or it's whatever you believe, that's fine. As long as it's a higher being is the way I feel about
it. That, and that's Joel's thing too, is that it's so important to connect to that source, whether it's a God source or some kind of source of a higher power, something that speaks to your spirit and fills you up. And the way that this cube is just able to, like I said, speak to so many different people, whether you have little faith, no faith, a lot of faith. I have a lot of faith, but this past year, my faith was challenged.
Mine
let me
too.
Tell you, I was, so similarly, like I didn't necessarily have a death in the family, but I was very lonely this past year. I'll just say it. But, you know, when you have something like this to just give you that hope and encouragement throughout the day, and you just hear that familiar voice that only speaks those positive thoughts, it really does change lives. So think about sending this too as a gift to someone. It comes in a perfect little shaped box. It's easy to wrap. Maybe think about like sending a hug to someone who you know is going through a tough time, or someone who has a big goal they want to accomplish in 2021. It really is the perfect little gift to send.
I cannot even tell you how excited I am to have this and to do this with you today, Sarah. This has been, for me, it's been the highlight of my morning. And we've all had really horrible challenges. Sarah, by the way, if none of you are aware, she is the most incredible vocalist. She did a Christmas concert last year that just moved me to tears. And I'm so sorry I missed your concert this year. But you touch people's lives through your voice and through your heart. And I just, you are the perfect person to be here to offer the Joel Osteen Sound Cube with me today. And it's really reminded me of the importance of staying positive, especially at a time coming out of the hardest year we've ever been through in history. Such a great jump start towards just starting to change your thoughts and starting to look at a different perspective. And that's a positive perspective and a power of love perspective. We all need more love in this world. And this is just something I know you're gonna love to have. Love to give, get it while it's on sale. You can do this on a Flex, it's only $9.98 to get it, and we'll send it wherever you'd like. If you want one for you and your family, that's a definite option. We'll send them off to others if you would like. Sarah, thank you so much.
Callie, thank you so much. I really appreciate you having me on. And like Joel says, use this to lead a richer, fuller, more abundant life.
That's it. That's it. And sometimes we just need a little help and encouragement and a reminder. So if you just, as a reminder, you're getting 31 affirmations, you are getting 365 daily inspirations and 52 of his most popular sermons. And then you can use it as a Bluetooth speaker to do all of the other things that you love as well. So I love it. Thanks for your orders at 741-559. Well, we've got one more piece that we're going to share with you on the other side of these words. If you really want to get that lower body engagement, we've got the brand new item coming up next.
What happens every night at midnight? We launch our very best value of the day.
Definitely the Today Special always got me excited because it's always at a great value.
I definitely watch for the Today Special at midnight, whether or not I need it, just want it.
And this is the one that you've been waiting for.
The Today Special is very tempting to shop.
I'd pop in online just about every day.
I know it's a good value.
It's our top selling Today Special ever.
It gives me that extra push. You know, it's a no-brainer.
By Juliana is for the confident, fashionable, amazing woman. She can expect to feel comfortable. She can also expect a lot of compliments. They'll be asking, who are you wearing?
Sometimes creating the life you love involves getting back in shape. Well, it's definitely something that's on the top of most of our lists as we start 2021. Happy New Year. So glad to have you with us. We, earlier in the show, had our FitQuest bike, the recumbent and the upright bicycle. So that's a fitness option. And it was a huge hit earlier. You're more than welcome to get it right now. It's back in stock in all the colors. And it's available on the 5 Flex for today. It's the only airing scheduled all day. So if you are looking for a great way to burn some calories, get rid of some of the stress, What a great choice. I personally own this. I have it in black, and I have it right in front of my TV in my living room. Tracy and I both use it on a daily basis. I love that it's both two positions, from an upright to a recumbent, but you've got upper body engagement with the FitQuest as well. You've got resistance bands that are built into it, so you can simultaneously get a lower and an upper body workout, or you can step off of the bike and just do upper body. It's just a really awesome option when it comes to an overall workout. The item is $699.794. There's free shipping, and it's on 5 Flex of only $40. Two $20 bills could change your whole life, whether it's losing weight or whether it's gaining weight or whether it's just having more energy and starting to think more positively. So a lot of us are looking for some new ideas when it comes to how to get back in shape. And I say back in shape because I think most of us are guilty of putting on a few. I know I put on 10 last year. I'm ready to take it off, and I hope you're gonna join me. We have this ab squat machine. This is brand new, and this is so cool because I've never been able to effectively do a proper squat, partly because I had a lower back injury when I was only 12 years old, and it's always plagued me my whole life. So to stand in free form and try to do a squat, never really worked, was never really an option, never felt right. This is a machine that actually will support you in a position because there's a seat, and then it helps you on the way down and it helps you on the way up. So you will never hurt your back this way. You've got the support of keeping that back in proper alignment, but you've also got the ability to really do what the biggest muscle group on our body is, the glutes, the thighs, and this really will help tighten and strengthen that area. Not to mention in this position, you're always tucking in the tummy, which is the core area, so you can stretch and strengthen at the same time. This will really help you improve your total body strength overall, especially because it comes with live weekly workout sessions that we'll tell you a little bit more about as we welcome Jody Stabile. She is our fitness expert joining us again with another great piece. Welcome to the show. Good to have you back, Jody.
Hey, Callie, good to be back. And I'm so excited. I get so excited when we are rolling out a new product that's actually effective and that's fun. So this is something, this is the ab squat. Now, let me talk to you about that. The power assist system, spring system in the ab squat. Let me show you exactly what you're getting. You're getting the spotter at home, okay? So when you're squatting down, and I think one of the most important things we can do is get out of our chair, bend over and pick things up, you know, lunge down and tie our shoe. Those are basic fundamental movements that we do in our daily lives. Now, knowing that we have the power assisted spring system here, let me show you this. When you squat down, this seat is going to help you stand back up. So what does that mean? It's gonna put you in perfect position. It's gonna take the stress off of your knees. It's gonna target your abs. It's gonna target your glutes. It's gonna target all girls and guys, you know. The booty, it's all about the booty. Whether you want it to grow or shrink, you still want it to lift. You want it to kind of be where it's supposed to be, right? So in order for you to do that, we're giving you the ab squat system. Now, look at this. I can get full range of motion with my hands here on the bar, the balance bar that's assisting me on the way down, on the way up. It keeps me in perfect alignment. So my spine is neutral, my abs are tucked in, I'm down in that squat position. I can change up the variety of squats. I can go to a close stance squat. I can go to a plié squat and target my inner thighs. I can go to a regular stance squat, but this is all targeting my glutes, my hamstrings, my quads, my inner and outer thighs. And then from there, if I want to add in rotation, it's amazing. Love, love, love. Now, let me tell you all that you're getting here. You do get that spring system that's going to assist you, right? You get your monitor for tracking. This is going to give you your reps, your time, and your calories. This is going to hold up to 220 pounds, and there's 7 levels of adjustable seating, so this is going to fit everybody in the family, which is great. You have the balance bar. You have all the things. It's compact. It's portable. It folds down, so you can store this away at any time, but you're also getting resistance bands. So I'm turning this into my total body workout. I can get a row in. I can get my triceps in. I can do bicep curls. I can do a front raise. I can do an upright row. I can also, we're giving you attachments for the ankle as well, and I'm not gonna do that for time purpose, but I can strap it on my ankle and I can go right into, you know, lifts of the legs, and I can go to that side position. I can use the handles for push-ups if I needed to. So the great thing is we're also not leaving you unassisted. We're giving you full workouts for beginner intermediate and advanced, you can actually go look at that right now. It's on absquatvideos.com. And you get live weekly workouts, but you're also getting a beginner and intermediate and advanced workout. You're also getting our exercise chart that's gonna give you beginner, intermediate, advanced movements. You're also getting our meal plan. I mean, the opportunities with this piece are endless. I'm so excited for this piece.
I love that this is the extra support with that workout chart and that meal plan. The resistance bands change it entirely to be able to engage the lower or the upper leg, that backside. I mean, let's face it, this is really kind of focused on an area that we all want to tighten and firm. Natasha, you look so great. And I love that, the whole outfit. And you know, the comfort of this natural position. Well, I say natural because when you've got the support of the machine, it feels natural. Without it, I'd be like, oh, and I'm so nervous about doing a squat any other way. When you've got, like you said, it's like having, you know, it's like the bounce back. It's not hard to go down. It's not hard to come up, but it gives you the whole, that movement that engages the whole body. I mean, even in this position, Jody, I can feel my tummy tucked in, my back is straight, as you said. And thank you for showing us how you can incorporate other exercises into your upper body. If you want to whittle away the middle a little bit, you've got that. By the way, there's a nice little guide here. Gives you your time, your count, your reps, and your calorie burn. So that's always motivating. And as you saw down here, that's that resistance. I don't know if it's called a cord or a cable, but that's definitely something if you want to just stay in this position and really just tighten the butt and just really, you know, tighten what you know you want to have, you know, a little bit perkier. It's incredible how many calories you can burn when you engage the bigger muscle groups like this.
No, yeah. And you're going to get your heart rate up. I was going over some of the movements for the show, and I was doing a few reps. So our beginner level is just doing like a down and up movement, right? Mm-hmm. A squat. Our intermediate level is where you take it down and you pulse it. Try that. Uh-huh. Pulse for five. Yep. One, two, three, four, five. And then you stand back up. You start to feel that burn. And then we also have that advanced level to where if you're ready, whether you're ready or not, it's totally up to you, but you can take your hands off the system and then you can even add in a tiny jump. So the opportunities are endless. Yeah. You can also stagger stance it into a lunge, which I'll show you that. So if you slide 1 foot back and 1 foot forward, and we know what dreaded lunges feel like. If you've ever tried to do a lunge and you don't have proper alignment, you don't have good form, you know the feeling on your knees, you know you feel like you're out of alignment, you're not sure if you're doing them properly. So the fact that we're giving you that assistance, right? It's just like having a trainer in the comfort of your own home. And I love that we're showing you how it folds and it's compact and it can slide under the bed. You have the tracker there, the time, the count, the reps, the calories, all the good stuff. So it's just like being, you know, in one of those classes, you know, you could take this outside, you can have it in your living room. The opportunities here are endless. You can train your upper body if you want, but the focus is on the legs. It's on the glutes. And these are your power muscles. These are the muscles. And here we're showing you the meal plan and the exercise piece, which is great. But these are our power muscles that get us through life, that help us for walking, that help us jogging, that help us up and down the stairs, that help us get out of the recliner off the couch. So if you don't have the strength to do those, and then you go into a gym and you're thinking, okay, I do my squats and I see it all the time and people cave their knees in and then they're rounding forward and then it hurts to get back up. No, not here. Here, you place your hands on, you keep your chest up, you sit your butt back, and then you determine how much emphasis you want on your legs. If you're like, oh, that's enough, maybe you don't want to go so low, totally up to you. You can go at your own pace at any time. But notice this, I'll take it all the way down, and it puts me in a perfect position. I'm in parallel position to the floor. I'm not going any lower, so I'm not getting a full deep knee bend, and it's just taking all the emphasis off of my knees. I'm getting my core in, I'm getting my heart rate up, I can get my abs in. If you're a ballerina, you can go back to your ballet days. It's so fun and it works.
I am so surprised after just doing a few of those little pulses that you were showing me, how my heart rate was up. I mean, it's crazy. Oh, yeah. And then, the feeling of being like, oh my gosh, I have muscles there. I forgot there were even muscles there, but when they kind of hurt a little bit, it's like, yay, they feel alive again. I mean, it sounds crazy, but I think you guys know what I'm talking about. So this is actually a really brilliant machine. I have never been able to do a squat, but I know how important it is to be able to keep, these muscles need to be strong. Mine, I feel like they've just atrophied over the last year because I've just been so lazy. But the fact that this is included, this is the resistance band, These are so important. You can attach it right down to the bottom. You've got the ankle strap as well, so you can do that whole like leg lift, whether it's the side or whether it's, this is where I need to work it. And yeah. So I'm with you. Let's get started doing something that's gonna make our bodies look and feel better. And by the way, there's free shipping, and $40 is all it takes to get this delivered by using FlexPay. I'd love to take a listen to a testimonial, because people who have the machine and use it love it. Here they are.
This helps me in my everyday life. I have to stay flexible. I have to be able to get around. I mean, I think I'm still a young guy, but this gives me the ability to work out and get my exercise so I can do things that I haven't been able to do for years.
As a former professional athlete, I recommend the ab squat. It assists you in when you're doing your squats, and it takes all the pressure off your knees and your ankles. And as you can see, it's quite a workout.
I could never do a regular squat before, but the ab squat has a spring assist that helps me get right back up. It's great.
Everybody is like, wow, what are you doing to yourself? What have you been doing to make you look so good?
Oh, can you imagine feeling that or hearing that about what you're doing and how you're changing? I mean, the truth is, Jody, you can change the shape of your body when you do the right exercises. Yeah. And tightening and toning is the key to changing the curves. I mean, I'm a fan of curves, but I like my curves to be tight. You know,
and this agree.
Is, right? Don't you think?
Totally, 100%. And you know, as important as cardiovascular training is, because we do want to be heart healthy, if you want to see change in your body, you have to add resistance training. And if you're not getting some form of, you know, eccentric and concentric movements in your muscles, you're not going to create that change that you're desiring, which is maybe a tighter tush and, you know, a little bit more lifted, or maybe it's thinner thighs, or maybe it's just to be stronger. Maybe it's not about the aesthetics. Maybe it's just, you know what, I want to be strong enough to run outside with my grandkids, or take a long walk and a long stroll, or get up and down the stairs without having pain. The ab squat is going to put you in that perfect position. Notice that my knees aren't tracking over my toes. I'm sitting fully back into that squat position like I'm sitting in a chair. And then the spring-assisted system is going to help me stand back up. And there's so much you can do with this. I can add in obliques. And you've seen the classes. You've been to the classes where, you know, you don't want to be the oddball out, right? You don't want to be the one that's like, oh my gosh, I can't do it. My legs, it's so confusing. I don't know what to do. We do not leave you unguided. I love the absquatvideos.com. Carrie guides you on 30-minute workouts, which is great because she's literally right there with you. And she's talking to you about her life, and she's telling you how many pulses and how many reps and how much time you're here for. And when you're done, it's literally just like having a trainer in your home. She tells you to come on up. She's like, all right, let's go around. We're going to do some bicep curls. So she gives you a total body workout in the comfort of your own home with your own machine. So you don't have to worry about the gym. You don't have to worry about the price of the gym or the cleanliness of the gym, the sweatiness of the gym. You get to do this at your own pace, in your own home, and whatever time of the day you want to do it. And the great thing about it is it works. It truly gives you results. You can do 20 reps at a time. Give me 20 squats. And then go on about your day. Come back again a little later, leave it out, and do another 20. That's 40 to 60. Maybe you do it 3 times in a day. That's 60 squats that you weren't doing the day before.
That's just it. It doesn't have to be life-changing right out of the gate. I mean, start slow, because it takes a while to develop the muscles again. You know, here's something I just despise. I hate that it's so easy to get out of shape, and it takes a little bit more, it takes longer to get back into it. So after a long year of some of us not doing anything at all other than sitting on the couch and, you know, doing what we had to do, you know, it's gonna continue for a while. But that's why at-home personal fitness has become more important than ever. And having the right pieces to be able to engage different body groups. And this is definitely, I mean, it's brand new, and I am super excited that it's a part of our collection of fitness equipment offerings at HSN. You know, keep in mind, we have a free shipping, and for this show, we have five flex of only $40 to get yours delivered. And then you've got a month. You've got a month to be able to give this a whirl. I hope you can use it every day. A couple minutes is all it's gonna take, because it really is something when you engage those larger muscle groups, you'll feel you do have more energy. You'll feel the strength coming back into your glutes as well as your thighs, inner and outer as well. But the upper body engagement is something that with those classes that are part of the experience, you've got weekly guidance, daily guidance if you would like. And you know, both of you, you and your husband, you and your wife, you and your partner, everybody can use the same machine. And as much as it looks easy, and it is because it's a really comfortable position, it's incredible how after doing a few reps, I mean, if you did 50 reps, Jody, I think you'd be good for the day. What do you think?
Absolutely. I think I've done 50, and this is why I'm off my piece right now, because I'm like, I need a little break because my heart rate gets up so easily on this. And it's just, but it's, again, it's to my level. And I want to show you, this is so super lightweight. It's about 19 pounds, which I don't even feel like it weighs that much. But it comes almost assembled. It takes about 5 minutes. I put mine together on my own, and I am not a handy dandy fixer upper Bob the Builder person at all. So once you get it put together, again, it does fold down so you can store it. I had mine in my closet until my show this morning. I had it in there over the week, and I was easily putting it together. I slide it out. You can put it in the living room. And listen, so quiet. There's literally nothing. There's no sound. There's no squeak. There's no motor, nothing like that. It's just assisting you on a daily movement that we do, or we should be doing on a daily basis. Now, I want to remind you, this is going to hold up to 220 pounds, easily assembled. You have 7 adjustments of the seat height, so you can go anywhere from 5 to 6'3". I think you could probably even fit a little shorter than 5, but just notice here, it's put you in perfect position, so you are targeting your lower body. You're targeting your core. You can do any and everything. You can do push-ups on the bar. You can do resistance training with the band. You can do lunges, right? So the dreaded lunges that you're probably unsure of because maybe they creak your knees a little bit and you're just like, eh, I don't think so. Here, it's assisted, so it's not your full body weight on that back knee. You have assistance here with our power assisted spring system, which is a little tongue twister, and I'll show you that one more time. When I push down on this seat, it pushes right back up with a lot of power, but it's as much power as you need. So if you want to take it low, intermediate, you add in some pulses, advanced, you can add in a little jump. Okay, so it's great. It has so many options for you and the entire family. You are going to have the best legs of your life.
That's
exactly
right. And it's so crazy how, I mean, to be able to trim down the inner and the outer thigh. I mean, there's machines at gyms that cost thousands of dollars to do that, but you can do that. I love that you showed us how to do the lunge and then add that jump at the end if you really want to accelerate the intensity of your workout. Mm-hmm. Thank you, Natasha, showing us how, you know, that's more of an advanced movement, yet you always have that guidance. And I love the way you described it, Jody. It's like having a spotter. By having those handlebars in front of you, you're never going to feel like even lunges. Lunges and squats were always harder for me because I have that lower back issue from being from my little girl injury, but being able to do a lunge with the support of something that resists and guides you back up into a position, it makes it easier, but it doesn't take away the effectiveness of it. I noticed, by the way, on the screen we had the planners. We've got these awesome planners if you're looking to really set some goals and stay in line with everything that you want to do. There's several options. There's one particularly in relation to fitness, but it comes with some accessories as well, and I just dropped one of them. But it's a wonderful way to stay, I guess, accountable towards getting to the goals that you want. The item is 92006. There's accessories that go along with it, and it's all about that inspiration and motivation. So, Jody, I can't believe how my heart rate goes up after just doing maybe a dozen squats.
This is what I'm telling you. Yes. You will see the benefit of this immediately. This isn't, you're going to feel it immediately. Your legs are going to be, you know, feeling better the next day. You're automatically going to be like, oh, yep, this is working because I feel my quads. I feel my glutes. I feel my inner and outer thighs, my heart rate get up. I feel my core. Anytime you drop down into a squat, whether it's on or off, your core is what has to stabilize you from falling over, right? So noticing that we do have the balance bar just to keep us in an upright position, our abs have to turn on in order to drop down so that we're not just collapsing, right? So it's totally working your abs. And again, you can add in that that rotation where maybe you want to get some stretching in. You can turn it into that bar class. The opportunities are endless here. I love the plié squat. Turn the toes out, heels are in, target those inner thighs, take it down and pulse. Such a good feeling. You're going to feel the burn, but it's not a bad burn.
Mm-mm.
It's not putting a heavy barbell on your back with tons of weight, you know. This is your body weight, and it's actually less than your body weight because we have the assisted system. So it is going to keep you in proper form, keep you in perfect alignment, and it's going to properly help you on the way up, but it's also going to assist you on the way down. So it's great, great, great piece.
I think this is exciting. You look so great, Jody. Thank you for inspiring us to, you know, obviously you stayed in great shape through the whole nightmare of last year. And so thanks for being here to help us get to the same point. And it's not about being perfect. It's about really just feeling better. So a big thanks to Jody for joining us. Jody and I earlier, and by the way, this is 740-315 to get the ab squat. We also featured the FitQuest, that recumbent and upright combination bike earlier in the show today. Extremely popular. I think we're closing in on 1,000. So yours is available and it's all colors back in stock. So take a quick look because we have all of them from black and red to purple and blue and gray, and I think even teal. But the best part of that bike is that it's got the upper resistant bands. So you get upper body engagement as well as lower body. It's truly, in fact, as we look here, that's what it looks like. And you can see it folds into, you know, half of the size if you decide to put it away, but most of us don't. I keep mine in my living room. I like it that much. And 5 minutes can turn into 10 or turn into 20 or more. And before you know it, you're going to get back to where you want to be. And maybe where you were last year, at the beginning of last year, it wreaked havoc on all of us. We all feel the same kind of pain of what last year did to us. But today's show has all been about feeling better, thinking more clearly. You know what? Just really focusing on more positive things and feeling good through fitness is one of my personal favorites. So a big thanks to Jody again for joining us today. So good to have you on the show. I hope to see you on Sunday.
I hope to too, Callie. It's good to see you. Happy New Year.
Absolutely. Thank you, Jody. The FitQuest upright bike is $699,794, but again, that's a recumbent and an upright bicycle with the fantastic resistance bands. So take a look at that. I have had the best time. I really appreciate you joining me for the premiere today of Love the Life or Create the Life You Love. We're gonna do this again Sunday. We're gonna do it every Sunday throughout the whole month of January from 10 till noon. So I hope you'll join me. It's really about you and how you wanna feel this year. Maybe it's more energy, maybe it's thinking more positive thoughts. That's what we're trying to incorporate into all of our shows. Again, every Sunday from 10 until noon. Let's create the life we wanna love this year. Last year, let's kick it to the curb and start all over again. If you wanna take a look at the show in review, we had 3 hours today and it was just such fun. We talked everything from skincare to health and some great kitchen items. The Ninja Foodie was in our show. We've got great cookbooks and we've got tons of other options. But with that, this is our, oh, and by the way, don't forget about these planners. If you're looking to kind of stay on track, these are terrific. You can take a look at these on hsn.com. This one is about the wellness and fitness. It comes with some extra bonuses and fun ways for you to keep encouraging yourself and others. If you've got somebody you want to work out with together and hold each other accountable, that matters. I'm going to do the same thing with my boyfriend, Tracy. He and I are doing a no drinking January. That means no wine, no Tito's, no none of it, no sugary drinks. So let's start one step at a time and let this year kick it off with a more positive note. And we thought last year was gonna be great. It wasn't so much, but let's do it this year. Again, thank you so much for being a part of my show today. I will see you back here tomorrow morning for my Saturday show with Alice, and then Sunday the same time for more how to create the life you love. Take care, Debbie's up next. There is nothing quite like shopping with a friend.
So pull up a chair and shop with us.
We'll be dishing the scoop on what's hot.
Catch you up on what you've missed.
And share some of our favorite discoveries.
Come shop with us every Saturday morning at 10 a.m.
The new year is here, and it's time to refresh, revive, and replenish. Discover new products, programs, and special events that inspire you to do, wear, and create what you love. It's your time to create the life you love every day with the help of HSN.
everybody. I'm so excited that we are finally in 2021. My friends, my name is Debbie Denman, but my friends call me Debbie D. So we're going to be live on Facebook. I want you guys to chime in, ask any questions you need to know about getting organized, because the whole 2 hours I have to spend with you, and thanks for shopping with me, is organize your living space. We want you to be clutter-free. So right off the bat, I want to tell you about batteries. Do you even know where they are? Do you know which ones work, which ones do not work? Well, we have a two-pack organizer for you, and you can put up to 60 batteries in each case. And they come in several colors for you, and it's called the Flippo. Look at how cool this is. So, you know, a lot of times we put it in that junk drawer and we don't know which batteries work. You maybe found that out on Christmas when your grandkids or kiddos opened up a toy and needed a battery and you're like, darn it, it doesn't work. Well, this comes with a tester, so you will know which batteries work. I think it's the coolest thing. So you get a two pack, you just pick your color, it's $25.